Dear friends, hello everyone, I'm again with you, STMK Artyom, and in today's video, we will have an overview of the STIV model, which allows you to add different custom models in your world of Minecraft. You can create absolutely any model or download the ready-made one on GitHub and install the Minecraft itself and play with this model on the server or in a single world. In fact, there are a lot of them, more than 100 pieces, and you can install all these models in Minecraft. There are models from Atomic Heart, there are from Cyberpunk and different anime models there, and many, many others. Therefore, before the start of this video, do not forget to like it, subscribe to my channel and press the bell if you did. Well, we move on to a detailed installation of this mod and installing our own custom models for this mod. Let's go. So dear friends, let's move on to a detailed installation of this mod in your Minecraft step by step. We go first to the Modrinth website. There is a link in the description. This is an official site where you can download various mods. And here is this mod. Yes, team models. Also here you can calculate different descriptions of this fashion. It's also indicated here that you should not create models. Here you can also get support for the developer's Discord server and see the bottom of the development of which are generally available and instructions in English. Today I will tell you everything in detail. Step by step we will go so that you have no questions left. First, let's install this mod. For this we click on the green load button, and here we select the platform on which we will install this mod. It can be NeoForge, Forge or Fabric, and also select the Minecraft version. I think you know what assembly are you there, or what platform you install this mod. If you do not understand mods at all, then follow this video. I will install for the factory platform because most mods, the latest versions work in the factory. And I will also choose, for example, the version of Minecraft. I click on the download button. And we are now installing this mod. If you also install this mod for the Fabric platform, then you will need an additional Fabric API mod, without which this mod will not work at all. If you install this mod for Forge, then you will need Forge config. I will also leave the link to it in the description. Also click on the green load button, select the Minecraft version. In our case, we have an automatic factory platform, because this mod is only for the factory, and click on the download button. We also move on to the installation of the factory. A link to a site where you can download the installer is in the description. Click on the download for Windows button, and we also have a file. Here we have all the two mods that we just downloaded, and also the installer of the factory. Let's start the factory with the installer. To begin with, we launch it. We select the Minecraft version in our case. We leave the last version of the bootloader and create a profile. We do not change the launcher folder. Leave the default roaming Minecraft. We click on the installation button and we have a version of the Minecraft in the factory. We click on the OK button and now go to the post and update a Minecraft folder. And here we have a mods folder. If you do not have it, then click the create with the right mouse button and create a folder with the name mods. Let us move here and move here. These are two mods that we have just installed. Yes, Steam Module and also Fabric API, without which the main mod will not work. Now let's open our launcher of Minecraft. In my case, it is an official Minecraft launcher. You can use T-Launcher, M-Launcher, F-Launcher, absolutely any. But in my case, the official launcher of Minecraft. Now we go here, and we automatically install the Dami Factory version of the Minecraft. If you don't have it, we go into Installations, a new installation, and select Factories here. Great! Well, also do not forget to go to the Minecraft Java Edition, because this mod will not work for the laner. Press the button to play, and wait for the installation of this version of Minecraft, and the launch of our mod. Minecraft is successfully launched. We press a single game, create a new world, and, for example, call it, well, somehow like that. Let it be, for example, creative, and look at our given mod in general, how it works, and how it looks. As soon as I installed this mod, I am immediately such a model. That is, I do not know who it is. Some girl here with such, it turns out, pink hair and military uniform. In order to change the model, we click the English letter Z. And here we can see all the models. Now we have no models. And let's go to the settings of this mod. Control settings, assignment of keys, scroll at the very bottom. And here we have here, yes, Steve model. And we can even see what we can then, which buttons are open. We can open the animation lane menu, open the animation roulette that I just made, and open the player models interface. To do this, we call the letter Why English? I read and agree with the conditions. That is, it says
our
that
model should not be in OK and contain content in OK,
and click on the OK button. And so you see all the models that you have now available.
Well, for example, let's choose a WinFox, for example. Let we choose WinFox, and now I'm such a fox, you say so few models.
But this is natural, not all of us can now add even more models to this mod, and absolutely any, and for example, there is not only some kind of anime forest and so on many, many others.
Well, now we are moving to the guitar on the link in the description in order to establish a large number of new models for the EU fashion
Timo. We click on the code and there's a download zip button here. We have a zip archive.
And let's open this archive.
And here we have a daddy.
There's Steam module repo main.
Let's now start the Minecraft point again.
We go through our data again.
Here we have config daddy.
And in config we have this mod, which is called estimodel. Respective.
That is, this is our configuration of this mod.
We go here, click on the custom button, where we have all our models,
and now we are moving here all these models that we just downloaded with GitHub.
So, everything is completely.
But besides Redmi and GuideIgnore, because these files are not needed, we have in this fashion.
Oh,
what did I do?
Attempt number
two.
We again go to the Minecraft point.
We go to the config.
In the configuration of this fashion, there is Steve module.
Custom here. And now we will transfer the models here.
But, again, pay attention to, if you have a powerful computer, then you can transfer all these models.
If you have a weak computer that is not very good, or at least medium there, then choose a few models.
All models do not need to be loaded, because you just have Minecraft and it will last immediately.
Well, I chose some random 7 models
here. Let us install them.
And now we will re-cling to our Minecraft.
Again. Select the louder
1.20, 1.1.
And click on the button to play.
And let's look at this model that we just installed.
I installed a Minecraft
mob. Minecraft mob. Miss Side. Miss Train Girls. I don't know what is. Marvel Rives. And in short, these are some kind of models.
Whoever rumbles, you can write comments. I generally do not rummage these models for the
Here's
models.
Here's Cyberpunk. I think this is an interesting model.
I installed 7 models for the test.
We also loaded the default models of Vinefox, Steve, which I just showed you, Alex, default, and so on.
Well, these two GuideIgnore and readme files do not need to load you if you want to load all the files at once.
Choose a single game.
Well, let's create a new absolute world for clarity.
Again, I'll call it somehow randomly creative world. We create a new world and look at our models that we have just installed 100% loading the territory. I am already in Minecraft and now, as always, this model, by the way. See how it is coolly squatting friends at
pool now. Let's open the interface of our models that we have just installed on the English letter Y. And now,
all the models are just installed again. You can choose our own that you want from this archive. But I installed these
some kind of random.
For example, I can be
cool.
A bee.
Yes,
I'm
guys.
I'm just a bee.
This is cool, in fact.
Let's even go to the control of the key value.
Okay.
In principle, you can even play with shaders. And I think this is very cool.
Well, let's go to Y again. Choose some other models.
Look, I can be a mosquito.
Damn, really cool.
Look, I'm just a mosquito.
You can also create your own model thanks to the block bench.
I did not work with the block bench. I do not create any custom models, resource packs, shaders, and so on.
Therefore, you can, if you have such an experience, use a block bench and remove some kind of custom models.
And you can even take some of your own
TV shows and so on.
Let's go to Y again. Choose some other absolute mod.
Some of our Natsu.
By the way, the authors are even displayed here. The license is also displayed.
The number of pixels. Well, that is, here are the facets.
Cubes, textures, bones, and so on.
That is, as I understand it, this is done so that we can fully familiarize ourselves with this model.
Look, there is even a hand.
Awesome.
I really like this mod, and I am sure that I will now often play with it.
Look, really. How cool.
It's just awesome.
I really like it.
Well, of course, you can open the wheel, that is, add some kind of.
And with the help of this wheel, just so quickly scroll and open which model you like there more or need.
Also, as intended for the keys, we have to open the animation styling menu through the English letter B. And here is the reproduction of animation. That is, you can again bandage some buttons and play animation if you have a lot of buttons there.
Here, I click on the button B. The laying of the animation is turned on. And you can also turn it off.
Here, a mop Maya Milk Teal?
Let's see it.
This is how it looks.
By the way, look, even her height grew more precisely.
Well, exactly 2 blocks, just like a regular
look,
Steve.
I can run like this, it's very
well,
cool. Let's install some more additional models in this Minecraft.
In short, there are a huge number of different models, even with Marvel. That is, from different games, Naruto is, in short, very, very many different models. But I have chosen, in short, Cyberpunk, and Atomic Heart, by the way, I used it, but so I did not go to the very end.
Also with Cyberpunk, I also passed it, and did not go to the end, unfortunately.
Let's go to Minecraft and look at these models.
So well, friends, our models are installed again. Going to the settings, and here we have Cyberpunk Atomic Heart. Oh look, this is cool. Just Atomic Heart.
What else do we have here?
Well, here we have a couple of models.
Yes, it has been added.
Here are our two things.
Cyberpunk and Atomic
Heart.
So we
can see again, how many bones of cubes of faces and textures do we have here? See the pancake, really cool, very cool, I like friends.
And again, I remind you that you can do your own models. If you get a lot of views, many likes, I'll probably write down a separate video to create such custom models in.
But again, it all depends only on your activity and on the number of views and likes under this video. I hope this video was useful for you and you realized how to install this mod for Estive Model Minecraft and how to install different models from Hythab in this mod in general.
If so, be sure to like it, subscribe to my channel and press the bell if you did
well. I was with you, Uzrinya Korshan. Good luck to everyone for now, they're our friends.